What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I am the Cyber Dragon, and welcome back to Welcome back to Code Vein. Now then. What should I do first?
Thanks again. Let me know if you need me.
Hey, where'd Ludo go? And then he's back over there at his desk. Now, I went and did a bunch of grinding and got a bunch of blood codes. Yeah, I did most of her stuff. Got most of... Well, I did all of Davis's stuff that I currently can get. Rogue Fang! Carnage. I didn't do any of his stuff, because I'll be honest. Oh, what's this? What's his passive? Nope. Oh, I could have done his stuff. Darkseeker. Let's see. Holy shit. Yeah, I did a... Oh, yeah. I guess I could. Plus 40. What does that even mean? Oh, it means I can go up to 40 with blood drain. Went up 13 whole flipping levels. Okay, it's time to head out. Teleport. I want to go here first.
I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. I see. You found what I wanted. Thanks. This will help push things forward. Silva's rule favors only a handful. Every other revenant is forced to live in fear of thirst and the lost. No, even the favored revenants who live in safety are exploited and need to pay levies. It's a system set up to give Silva exclusive control over all the blood beads. We have to escape it somehow. If we don't have to pay levies, we revenants can unite and live together without fear of thirst.
Huh. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Get do this.
Okay, let's get this task done.
I Teleport. To... Yeah, home base. I gotta talk to Murasami real quick.
Hi! What do you want to upgrade?
I need Queen Steel.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
I need Queen Steel for that. Shite.
Okay, take care then.
Maybe Coco has.
I've got. If you want it, I got it.
She ain't got shite.
Got something to sell? Come against.
Thanks again. Let me know if you need me.
Now we'll do Davis later. For now, we need to go to... Here. We're coming up on just about where this next part is the furthest I've ever gotten before in this game. So let's
keep your eyes open on the way down.
Bite me.
Another day together. That statue. I wish we could take it home with us.
Ah.
Don't run too far ahead.
There's a blood spring here.
So, every spring we've found so far leads back to here. Come on, let's head in. The source can't be far off. We can finally get to the source now, right?
What is that? Bunch of lanterns. Somebody comes here regularly. Oh, Here we go.
Time to head on up.
No, really. Yakumo. What the fuck? Okay. Cathedral of Sacred Blood? Why?
Did the Great Collapse cause this too?
I don't think so, buddy.
Look at that crater. A meteor didn't make that, did it?
Oh, wow. I never noticed that.
Lost in the distance. It's a big help. No harm in
that
being prepared.
Must be the guard.
How's this?
That was most definitely the guard. Let's see what's this way. Oh, there's definitely something over there.
Making sure your gear is good.
Hey, I need to change this. I don't need this. Whoa. Queen Iron.
Taken out by a guard, it looks like.
I lost.
Take whatever you can use.
Bardiche.
Everything's the same color. I'm afraid I'll get confused.
There are barriers over there. And there appears to be a vestige over there.
I'll assist you with Project Queen. This research could be the answer we've been looking for.
And
shave.
Holy shit.
You got something we can use? You've used a lot of healing.
No, really.
Hey, that's...
Isis Vestige? Who the hell has the Isis blood code? Oof. And the good news is I don't need to go this way ever again. Something over there is laughing rather evilly. I just saw something red.
Don't want to fall here.
I need to investigate my blood codes. See which one has the inhibit purge thing. Oh, hello. So that's where the map thing is.
We need to check out the layout of this place.
Yeah, the layout of this place.
Ah, I appreciate it. You have to take whatever you can use.
Isis Chrome?
Knows what's waiting through here. Not an ideal battleground.
Old world materials. Oh, nice. Then over
here in the path.
Where is the missile at? Gotta get my healing back.
Huh. Here's a good place to rest. The lost are over there. Looks like they're defending this place.
Bring it any time!
Trying to dodge and it won't let me.
Big help. No harm in being prepared.
Gotcha.
You pick up something we can use?
Oh, I got Queen Steel.
How's this? Gotcha!
Ah, I appreciate it. Keep the important things in mind.
Good, I mastered. I don't want this anymore. So it's actually really annoying. Let's head down here and go away. I've never gone before. See what happens when we go this way. Why, hello there.
We could just let sleeping dogs lie. Time. That's a real gem.
Legion activation factor. Regeneration plus two? That makes my regeneration thing give me back more health at once. I think. I hope. Now then, give me this.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Getting a lot of queen steel. Oh, hello. Fuck you. Oh, it's above me. Oh, that way goes further into the complex, so that's the right way to go. No, let's not go in there.
No harm in being prepared.
Ichor concentrate. Confirmed there's nothing of interest here. Let's do some backtracking. Take these stairs here.
Everything's the same color. I'm afraid I'll get confused.
It is the same color. Holy crap. Everything's white. That door is locked. Okay, I'm back where I started. Okay, then let's go straight. I just went this way. And this way. Is there somewhere I have to roll down or something? I guess I should go this way. I ain't been this way.
You pick up something we can use?
Not really, no. Oh, a ladder.
Look, we can leap down there.
Queen steel.
Look forward to this.
So it's just more leaping down. Rotten missile. I just want to find the next mistle cluster. I found another chest. The impulse anchor. Oh, fuck that. Mobility normal. I like the normal mobility things. Okay, what the...
Paths above and paths below.
Curious novelty? Queen Steel. Oh, yes! I found it. There's something big on the other side of that door. There's something big over there, too. Is that a staircase? No, there's a ladder. Ah. So, yeah.
We can rest here for a while.
An old book from Louis again. Louis, stop giving me old shit. Actually, if I'm not mistaken, I've got enough. Let's go to home base. It never hurts to upgrade your materials. Your weapon.
Got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Buying something?
Oh, so every time I find a weapon, it suddenly becomes... available.
What do you want to upgrade?
Greed. Ooh, wait a minute. I wonder why I don't use it. Cathedral of Sacred Blood.
Pick up something we can use?
Awake MJ. Okay, what the fuck is this?
Oh, what's this place?
Oh goody, does this open both of those doors? Ah, hello there.
Threat spotted.
Ah, that's what I'm hearing.
Bring it any time.
Aha. hello there. Steel. There's nothing hanging on the walls ready to drop on my butt. Ah, but that bitch is there. Why am I still getting Queen Iron? Ah, hello. Oh yeah, that goes much further now. Did I miss something? Is there another place to roll off of? Doesn't look like it.
Choose our path. Just go with your gut.
I would. Wait, can I pull that again?
There has to be something here.
There's no choice but to try.
I'm on my way. A door just opened, I think.
Oh, wait, do I drop down out there? I'm kind of dumb. Yep.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Why, hello there.
Nice work, Eagle Eye. I'd rather let them mind their own business.
Oh,
I can't die here like this.
Hey, that's...
The Isis Vestige.
Just as ordered, a new ladder.
The hell is this next map marker? Oh boy.
It's still far off, but I see movement. It's a big help. Keep the important things in mind. No harm in being prepared.
Oh. You're giving me a lot of Isis chrome. Came from that way, so I go this way. Oh yeah, I'm getting closer to the entrance to the chapel itself. Oh, and there's another missile. Classic camera. Hell yeah. Found you.
Hey, that's...
Hello? I think that goes straight up to... Just in case, let's head back to that missile.
Prepare now, so you don't regret it later.
Back to that missile. Use it. Well, actually, I'm gonna use it to teleport and give that damage report to that one revenant.
I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. So revenants were made to battle the horrors that mysteriously appeared during the Great Collapse. Using the dead like that, even to defend humanity from monsters, is a massive violation of ethics. They sent those who'd already tasted death out to die again and again, and if they fell, more were created. Is that not the epitome of inhumanity? Were the living not enough for them? Are the dead nothing more than thralls to the living? No! We still have human rights that must be respected!
Got a condensed lost shard. Rule of sacred blood. I know I'm getting close to the cathedral.
The decision is yours.
Okay, let's see what this boy is.
Ah, I appreciate it. Bring it any time.
Can't beat him. Give him the slip, huh?
One regen activation factor. Permanently enhances regenerative powers? Again? Okay, let's see. Let's use one. See what fuck turns in here.
No harm in being prepared.
Queen Steel.
That's a real gem.
Mark of Honor?
Looks like we've still got a long way to hike.
You don't say. What, have we got like one more missile? Oh my god, I have to go completely around in a circle. Ah, there's a map over there. There is nothing here. Oh, fuck you.
Uh-huh. You have to take whatever you can use.
Ain't that the truth? There's more Queen Seal. Normally these signify the regen shit. Need be, I can roll off down there. Ah, that door is locked. Wondering where you were at. Locked. I honestly didn't expect it to take this long to explore this cathedral. Or to get into this cathedral. See what's up here. Is it just... More Queen Steel.
Head up, eyes open.
Ah, I see.
I really, really don't want to fall here. You pick up something we can use?
More Queen Steel, good God. So I've exhausted this area. Alrighty then. Wait a minute. More Queen Steel. Nice. This is the way I came, this is the way I need to go. There you are.
Ah! Ah! Think we can get up this tower?
Yeah, let's find out. Well then. Did he just fall? He just fell. Isis Chrome do? There's a map. Growing out of a loss, which is kind of creepy. That is not the way. Huh.
Sorry. Moving out.
There is a switch I'm not seeing anywhere. That is not the way. Neither is that. But is that it?
Everything's the same color. I'm afraid I'll get confused.
Wait a minute, this door's open now. No, this door's not open. What in the flippity flying? I see no reason why I couldn't. Oh, hello there. Looks like I found the way. Aha!
How's this? Gotcha.
Yakumo just fell off.
You have to take whatever you can use. Hold on. I'm on my way. Great job finding this path.
Oh, wow. That ladder's down now.
Now we can use that ladder.
Ah, this is that drop down point. Alrighty then. Old world materials. Is there another guy over here? No. There is one hanging out over here.
Too far ahead.
Yep, that ladder's just across this path. Oh God. Oh, these lanterns are... They may be a good sign.
Let's head on down.
They may not be there. It's a big door.
Let's rest up. There's still a ways to go.
That door is not a good sign.
We're safe for now, at least.
Teleport. Home base! Dark 21? Yeah. It's taking me an hour and 12 minutes just to navigate that. Yes, upgrade.
What do you want to upgrade?
Upgrade. Queen Titanium.
Okay.
Ah, thanks for stopping by, Dark 21. Dark 21. Gated room. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why do I have a feeling I have to jump?
Here's hoping we find something interesting.
I jump down from here.
Bring it any time.
Let's get rid of you. Get more queen
iron.
Not
budging, is it? It can return later.
Jump down.
Just as ordered, a new ladder.
What is this way before I decide to? Ah.
Choose our path. Just go with your gut.
More.
Pick up something we can use?
Blood. Okay, there's blood bead candy just lying around the place. That's nice to know.
No harm in being prepared.
That problem. Oh, wait. This way.
Skills nicely.
Oh, now what is this open?
Opened up.
Nice. There's another locked
what's
door
through here. I guess we looped around.
There's a monkey hanging off over there. Hey, hello there. You're just standing.
You aren't too hard to work with.
Why, thank you. Oh, look, that's what where I need to get to. Nice.
Bring it any time.
Hooray for Queen's too. Monkeys. Fire. Oh, looky over there, yet another map piece. Fun. Feeling that was where I needed to go. And again.
How's this?
Huh. needs to be somewhere. Oh my god, that's stairs. Haha. Oh yeah, that was... what's up there? I hear you. Aw, he didn't drop me a follow. More lanterns. Oh shit, there is more than one.
Something we can use?
Oh, wonderful.
We can't get up there right now. Let's keep moving.
Oh, wait a minute. Hello there. What did that do? Maybe. I don't know. Okay, then. Let's run all the way over here.
We can finally take a breather. No harm in being prepared. Sorry. Moving out.
This is obviously a path.
Time to head on up.
I guess now I have to...
Don't run too far ahead.
I'm not. You're just going really slow.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Hold
on. I'm on my way.
I think I finally found my way to the map. I guess not. Oh yeah, I think I might have.
Looks like we're in for a rough time.
Got my queen steel. Okay, what the actual flippity fuck? How on earth do I get up there then? Oh, I have to roll off of... That's how you want to play it. Found you.
Let's open it up and see, shall we? You have to take whatever you can use.
Next horn.
Sorry. Moving out. Bring it any time.
But why wasn't this mapped? Yeah, that opened that door. Wait, that means that there's...
That's what I call a leap of faith.
How'd you...
Time to head on up.
No, I'm going this way. Oh, this will lower that ladder. Okay, so that's obviously the way forward. Then what's this?
Up something we can use? Hold on. I'm on my way.
Now do I pull this and lower the ladder? Doesn't look like it. Actually, there isn't a reason to go back up there, so...
Appreciate it. This is the real thing.
How's this?
How's this?
Whoa.
Hey, you okay? Were we unprepared?
No harm in being prepared.
Make sure you're good and set before we go.
What's this?
Big help. Bring it anytime.
Wait a minute, I can just ignore these, can I?
No harm in being prepared.
How's this? healing doesn't
no
look
harm
too
in
good.
Being prepared.
Don't take any chances.
You want to teleport to a different area? Ooh.
Many of your comrades were swallowed up by the Queen's miasma, lost the very essence, and became puppets of the enemy. Some of you had to fight former friends who had joined the ranks of the Lost, but you still managed to return home. I salute each and every one of you.
Is this one of my vestiges?
So, keep the faces of your loved ones ever in your thoughts. Remember the comrades who have been reduced to ash! I, Gregorio Silva, pledge this to you! When this war ends, the ones left standing will be us! Fight at my side, and we will bring this hell to an end!
Remember to keep your hearts covered. There's no coming back if you get hit there.
Accursed beast!
Welcome back. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? You were killed 2 days ago. And now you've returned. Just relax. Here, could you fill out this medical form for me? I'd like to confirm some things, if that's all right. How much do you remember about yourself? No signs of frenzy or major dysfunction. You appear to be in excellent shape. The damage to your heart had me a bit worried. But you're surprisingly resilient. Still, if anything feels off, be sure to let me know right away. We Revenants are immortal creatures.
Ooh.
However, if you become one of the Lost, you'll be beyond any hope of salvation. Here. The Queen's miasma has been growing thicker. When you're fighting, just remember to hang on to this, no matter what. Looks like it's time for the meeting. I know you're probably not feeling up to it. But it'll be over soon enough. Hang in there.
Ooh. Memories of Cypher. Oh, wow.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but it's still worrying.
So, after the war settles down, could you help me? It's entirely your choice. Even without the threat of the Queen, Bloodthirst is still a huge problem for us. We created so many revenants to deal with the Horrors and the Queen's frenzy. Silva wants to liberate the land the Horrors took and give it to the surviving humans to secure blood. I'm trying to resolve the issue in my own way. There are a number of fascinating points in your blood data. So please consider it, would you?
It seems you've been assigned to Jack's team. If you feel you're in danger, don't hesitate to fall back. Everyone on his team is skilled, but they get carried away easily. I know they get a lot of dangerous missions, but our rescue parties are stretched to their limit. Karen, in particular, is pushing herself too hard. Please think of them, too.
Oh.
What's with the glum face? You're a revenant, but you're still afraid of dying. Do you remember the day of the Great Collapse? We've been struggling a hard, painful fight ever since, but we're still here. We'll win again. We have no choice but to win. All of you, charge straight ahead. I've got your back.
What is it? What is it? Wait, are you a friend of mine? You too. I dispersed too much, so I've forgotten a lot. I can't remember much, even about close comrades. Just the thought of losing the memory of people I love makes me start shaking.
Hey, y'all set or what? The fight is at its climax. Just one more push. Be ashamed to get turned to ash now.
Oh, that sucks.
Just when you think you died a good death, you get kicked out of the grave to die again.
It's that revenant from before.
I sometimes wondered what we were even fighting for. But now we're about to see our reward. It's a weird feeling.
Everything's been crazy since the Great Collapse. We were brought back to life and given the strength to fight the Horrors. But the price for that strength is human blood. Is it gonna be okay? The Queen's frenzy killed survivors of the Great Collapse, and more revenants had to be created to fight her. Hey, do you think if we defeat the Queen, things will get a little better?
Probably not.
If a revenant's heart isn't destroyed, they won't die. They can go home to their families. Yeah. That's why I still hold faith. Once this war is over, things will go back to normal. Like before the Great Collapse.
When the Great Collapse happened, I ran away. A horror attacked me, and I couldn't even think. "Help me!" he screamed. But all I could do was abandon him and flee. In the end, I went straight into the arms of death myself. Silva gave me strength. The strength to battle the Horrors. I'm done running away. When he wakes up, I want to greet him with pride.
So, are you from around here? I'm from further out west. Before the Great Collapse, it'd be just a few hours' drive, but now it feels so distant. I want to finish this fight and go home. The people there are probably still running from the Horrors.
We'll defend this position to the last!
Leave this place to us.
The Hunter.
Finally awake, are you? New kid, you're partnered up with me. You fought the Queen the other day. I've heard you've got some skills. Sounds like you might be useful. We're headed out soon. Are you ready? We're gonna use every bit of your power. There's a report that the Queen broke through our defensive grid and is headed this way. However, our foe was also hurt pretty badly in the attack. This is our chance to finally turn the tide and crush her. Just be sure not to drink the Queen's blood. Too many of us have joined the ranks of the Lost after their bodies rejected it. Watch your backs out there. Got it? Right. Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome.
Missile?
Let's get to work.
Ah, missile. What is this?
Something useful?
Raising cartridge.
Well, look at that. This is lucky. It's a type of medicine. Spill a drop on that. Don't worry, we won't need our masks here. This is one of the products of the Queen's power before she frenzied. That medicine is made from the Queen's blood. It cleanses the area of miasma and aids regeneration by knitting dispersed flesh back together. Even the techniques used to make our masks are thanks to the Queen's plans. She was a revenant, just like us. She shared our vision of a world where everyone could live in safety. But unlike us, she had the potential to rise to even greater heights. She was consumed by her own exceptional power and turned into a demon with an unending lust for blood. Eat or be eaten. If those are our only two options, well then, I choose to eat. We have limited medicine, so use it wisely.
What the fuck is that?
Don't get surrounded.
Looks like it isn't broken. I see something. It's locked. It's swarming with enemies down there. Don't rush in. See a ladder. Which way seems better to you?
Old world materials. Come on, stand up.
All else fails.
Nothing here.
This won't be easy.
When is this memory going to end? Oh. Oh dear.
Watch your health.
Oh, wow. The music stopped. It's kind of creepy. What the?
Time for the party to begin. Generation in you. We'll have to make good use of this. Let's go.
Oh, boy. I need another missile.
The enemy could hide anywhere around here. That's an odd place for it. You choose which way we go. A key? That might be useful later.
Actually, it'll be useful now.
Right there. Okay. There's got to be something useful in there.
Queenslayer hammer.
We'll have to make good use of this. Don't get too far ahead. So you know what you're doing too, and hope you're ready.
What the?
Don't give in so easily.
This is a little tight. Good one. There should be a defensive passage we can use up ahead.
I need missile. Ah!
Excellent job. Rest up while you can. Give your mind a break, too.
Oh, that will have to do it for today's episode. If you liked, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe. If you're watching on YouTube, if you're watching on Twitch, be sure to hit that follow button. Talk to you all later. Goodbye.